Dear friends, welcome to another video. This is Nick from educates.tv and today I am going to tell you about two books that I think you will find interesting. Without any further delay, let's get started. Since this is going to be the last video I upload for this season, it will be a different one. I will resume standard weekly videos in September with many exciting projects, but I will tell you more about this later. In this video, I would like to tell you about two books that I think you should read. The first one is this, Practical Electronics for Inventors. Since I studied computer science and not electronics engineering at university, I needed to find a good book to study electronics myself. After a lot of search, I concluded that this book was the ideal book for me. This is a fantastic book at a fantastic price. It costs less than $30 and I think this book should be on the shelf on every electronics hobbyist or engineer. It is a big book, it is almost 1000 pages long and covers a wide variety of topics in circuit analysis and design from basic theory to Arduino. Each chapter includes an overview of the theory and big ideas of the subject, plus practical information for those looking to implement the ideas. The big strength of this book, in my opinion, is that it is practical. It explains all the theory required, of course, but it also has a ton of practical example circuit designs. For example, I learned more about the transistors in an evening from this book than I learned in university from the electronics classes I took. I have bought the third edition of this book last year, but just recently the fourth edition of this book was published. Since you like electronics projects, please buy this book and you won't regret it. The second book I would like to tell you about is this one, Makers: The New Industrial Revolution by Chris Anderson. This book is, in my opinion, inspiring. It makes you think how the maker revolution is going to change the not-so-distant future. Manufacturing is being transformed. We are now talking about personal manufacturing. One can now easily make his own things with tools like 3D printers, 3D scanners, CNC machines, and so on. The author believes that this is going to change the way things are produced in the near future. Anderson compares the makers movement to previous industrial revolutions. He believes that soon enough we are going to experience a new industrial revolution because of the tools that are available to makers today. I don't know if this is going to happen, but overall I think Makers is an interesting book that gives a first idea of the variety of the ways products will be produced in the near future. It also convinced me to buy a 3D printer and learn how to design and make my own things. I think that you are going to find it quite interesting. If you are interested in the books, you can find links for both in the description of the video. As I said in the beginning of the video, this is going to be the last video for this season. I will take a few weeks off in order to relax, disconnect, and read. I like reading a lot and I have a ton of books waiting to be read. The next video will be posted on the first Saturday of September and at that time I am going to resume the weekly video schedule. For the following season, I have some very exciting projects in mind. The most exciting one, in my opinion, is the educational robot platform I have already designed. It is going to use RFID tags and Arduino, a small robot and 3D printed tiles in order to teach kids how to program. I am going to build it with my nephew in mind, which is 7 years old and I think he will like it a lot. I will also make a lot of projects with the ESP8266 ports. These ports are fantastic. I will also make more Raspberry Pi projects and I would love to explore the artificial intelligence part of it. Can we run artificial intelligence algorithms on a Raspberry Pi? Or can we train some artificial intelligence algorithms with data gathered from an Arduino? That's some of the ideas I would like to explore along with you. Before I go, I would like to thank you all for your fantastic support. I really appreciate it. I get comments from all over the world and this motivates me to produce even better projects and videos. I now work almost part-time on this YouTube channel. I put a lot of effort, but I get a ton of support. Thank you very much for everything. See you in September with many more projects.